In 2011, our diocesan convention affirmed the principle of the tithe. In 2012, convention set the goal of budgeting 10% for charity by 2018. This year, 9% of the budget is allocated to charity. And in 2018, we will reach our goal of 10%.
May this be a year of love and kindness.
May strangers come to be friends.
May truth and compassion always guide us.
The total for grants for outreach programs within the diocese was $23,825. Your money helped St. Martin in the Fields buy 125 pairs of shoes for the people served by Union Gospel Mission. You helped St. Stephen's Hearst provide shoe vouchers for Birdville ISD students and assist with other back-to-school needs. You helped St. Luke Stephenville serve a free lunch to hundreds of students at Tarleton State University. This happy event supplements many students' food budgets. You were a part of making Christmas happier for hundreds of Hood County children. With your money, St. Christopher helped Christian Community Assistance purchase a side-by-side refrigerator. Now they can store more fresh food, and this gives their clients healthier choices. You assisted St. Luke's in the Meadow and three other parishes establish the Four Saints Food Pantry in a food desert in East Fort Worth. They are helping more than 40 families already.
May this be a year of hope and healing
for all of those in need.
May all of our deeds be a blessing.
Because of you, the Fort Worth East Deanery was able to help support high school completion with after-school mentoring, tutoring, computer use, and access to online materials. Grants for programs beyond the diocese totaled $4,217. You helped St. Martin in the Fields, along with members of St. Elizabeth's and Christ the King, pack more than 10,000 meals for hungry people in Haiti.
A new year, a sweet year, a chance to bring us closer.
Your dollars helped All Saints restock a tilapia pond at the Amazing Grace Orphanage in Kenya. The fish are a treat and an important source of high-quality protein.
May this be a year of selfless giving.
You aided St. Christopher to send necessary supplies for a medical mission trip to lepers in India.
And may we forgive and be forgiven. Amen.
Zambia's culture historically shuns people with speech disabilities. The diocesan grant provided medical insurance and incidentals at the University of Louisiana in Lafayette, allowing two students to complete the first year of their PhD program as they prepare to train future speech therapists in Zambia. You have indeed raised your eyes and looked at the fields.
There comes a new